them niggas.
Yep.
Niggas.
Bugging it, fools.
Just searching around, but it's dark, so you can't see.
Mason Martin, we need to go to play some football today.
Who do it look like? I'm absurd. I'm actually quite of a dude. I know I'm not pretty, but I sure look like a sexy motherfucker. That really fucking hurt. Why would you do that, bruv? You're like Chris
You're
Tucker.
You're like an ice road trucker.
Chris Tucker. You're like an ice road trucker, bruh.
Ow. Yo.
Yo.
Me and Dan Gray came all the way from Rochford, like, hey, it was crazy. Got on the bus and caught rabies. Got to South End and missed the bus because the guy was not a dude. He was like John Frazee out of High School Musical. That film was shit, just like your sister's tool. That was a screwdriver.
Fucking down to the heavy stuff.
I joined the travel music. Do travel music.
Did you take that?
Nice. Do travel music. That's the end of the rap, I know it's kinda gay. It's kinda gonna end, it's got to end one day. I really hope I don't go home. And then watch Insidious, it's gonna be really scary. That's the end. Tune in next week for more beatboxing.
2 hour series.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Dance with your deck out.
Dance. The final song. Come on. Dance with your deck out.
People are sending in.
Here we go.
We need to go for another song.
But that was a request. Dance with your dick out. Here we go.
Dance with your dick out.
Dance with your dick out.
Dance with your dick out. Go to the show for a bit like check out. Dance with your dick out. Dance with your dick out. I'm going to rake your front lawn and take your flowers like rake the dawn. Jeremy Clarkson is a maggot. I'm going to throw an envelope at
you. You got to let it go out. Got to switch around everywhere. Got to dance with your dick out. Motherfucker, you don't know this shit. I'm going to flap it out like a bitch.
Oh!
That's what you're doing.
Here's what happened yesterday. Went down the seafront, bought an ice cream. Tasted shit. Put vanilla flakes all over it, and it was like, eat my tits. Gonna go to Amsterdam, Great Dar District. Fuck a fucking whore. They got herb in Tibby and everything.
Dance with your dick out!
Oh. Gonna go to Canada in 17 days. Gonna go skiing for 16 days. I'm gonna have every piece of haze. OG Kush as well. Gonna get some shit and smell. Gonna be posting shit.
Dance with your dick out, yo motherfucker. You gotta dance with your dick out. I don't care if you're high or you're smoking a big fat.
Dance with your dick out.
You better not be naked.
Get your dick out.
Motherfucker, I'm gonna have to kill you one day. Then dance with your dick out.
Last song.
Dance with your face out.
Get out for the last verse.
Your elbows up. Dance with your dick out. You stupid faggot. Just dance with your dick out.
We're gonna go hard in this KFC place. Gonna get some finger like a chicken in the trace. Gonna hit you with a tray and then turn you into white mace. I'm gonna get a white condom and put it over your head like Rachel Thomas, who looks like a piece of hummus and a piece of nacho or Dorito. Anything you wanna put on it, cause it looks like your mom's tits in the second of the bag of shit. Dance with your dick out. This way we dance.
Dance.
Tune in next week, people.
Tune in next week. That was the most famous Dance with Your Dick Out by Bradley Evan and Toby. That was one of the best songs of the day. I thank you so much for posing your response. All right, next week we'll have Jimmy Page on and Tony Temple. Hopefully he's in the studio.
We'll see you later.
What's that we're getting? We're getting thousands of interviews saying, with thousands of emails. New Dance with the Dick Out again, or a new song. What is it? Do you guys have a new song? Do you guys have a new song?
Next week.
I have a new song.
Are we got a new song? Are we gonna play it right now?
Next week. Yes. This is the next week. No. This is the next week.
What is this song called?
Dance with your titties out.
Dance with the titties out. Already we have.
Girls,
tune in next week. Dance with your titties out. Come on, we hope you enjoy this song. Come on, guys. Here we go.
Later.
What a week later.